guys, I'm going to be showing you my estes cutter. So you can see, this is just a regular piece of paper. Take this end piece. As you can see, it's already lit. Hold this down. See, it's getting charred. And there you go. You can see there is a little bit of orange. As you can see, I'm going to show you there is no gimmicks. Better on toilet paper. Whenever I pull out the key, it gets off. That comes on, or I could just replace it. Just get rid of this. The wire I am using is the spider wire. For spider wire, it will take you a while to strip or cut. Well, actually, it's not called spider wire, it's called spider wrap. Well, this is your new piece. As you can see, clip it on here, like this. Now I'm going to show you it. The new piece. Glowing. As you can see, will it turn orange? That's the heat it's putting out. Let me find a bigger piece. See, this is our little piece of paper. Hold down the button. And then it cuts that little piece of paper. All the way through. No gimmicks, as you can see. If you notice, there is no camera editing or anything. There we go. This actually gets so hot. Check this out. This is the closest together. That's how hot it gets. You could literally cut the thing in half. So, bye.